Many people want to know, how long is it going to take me to qualify to buy a new home after a bankruptcy or after a Chapter 7 discharge? I'm told by people in the mortgage business that the general rule is that if you're 3 years post-discharge and 2 years past any relevant foreclosure, you're going to be eligible to qualify for a home mortgage as long as you've continued to pay your other bills on time and conducted yourself appropriately during the interim period.